But best of all was this. Madrid's Dutch manager, Leo Beenhakker, has no doubt. He said at the time, they should change the rules. After a goal like that, you might as well stop the game and send the players to get changed and all go home. You just can't beat it.